You don't really believe he can run that fast, do you?
What is happening? What is going on?
You were struck by lightning, dude.
Lightning gave me abs.
His Barry Allen is 10 years younger than mine was. The advantage of that is we get to explore the innocence, the vulnerability, the tripping over your own footprint. I mean, that's much more easily explored with a younger man who's just finding his manhood. My Barry was a little more confident and a little more sure of what he was doing, and hence there was less humor.
It's been pretty damaged, I think, over the past 14 years because he's been locked away, but I would imagine I've at least visited on a weekly basis until I was in the coma. That's one of the biggest arcs of season one, I think, is trying to get him out, and also for Barry dealing with the fact that now I could just go and break him out, and the moral dilemma of knowing I shouldn't do that. The speed is, it's so immense that he can time travel. So I mean, eventually, that hopefully we'll get to that with our storylines, and I mean,
he can vibrate
through things, move through walls. Yeah, I mean, and we include the electricity with that,
and endless possibilities.
We'll have Captain Cold, played by Wentworth Miller, coming in episode 4, which I'm personally really excited about because I'm a big Prison Break fan.
My brother is facing the electric chair. I knew there was only one way to get him out.
So I think it's really cool that we've got him. And they haven't actually, I'm not going to be the one to break it because they haven't broken the villain for episode 2 yet. Episode 2. So I'm not going to be the one to break that, but we're definitely building the Rogues Gallery. It's what the fans want to see, and it's happening for real. I mean, I guess it's just the excitement we're getting from all the fans right now is making it a lot of fun. It's not really something I expected, to be honest, because of kind of the uncharacteristic casting of me into the role. I was expecting a little bit more of a backlash, I guess, and everybody's been super positive and really excited about this, and it makes me a lot more excited.